Okay, so today's simple guitar lesson is going to be The Greatest by Sia. It's a very simple song to play. We're going to start capped on the third fret, and we are going to be using standard tuning. So that would be E, A, D, G, B, and E. We're going to be using the chords A minor, F, C, and G. And that is going to make up the verse and the chorus. There's a pre-chorus, and that is going to be those same chords but reversed slightly differently, which is going to be F, C, G, and then A minor. So I'm going to show you how the verse goes now, which is A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G. Then we're going to come to the pre-chorus right now, which goes F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G, A minor. And then for the chorus, we're going to go back to the original chords, which is going to be A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G, A minor, F, C, G. And that's essentially the song on repeat.